Slow tutorial, go. Okay, his best line, 5k, it's 3 frames, it's mad fast. It goes into 6S, which is his best combo starter. Far Slash, it's plus 2. It's a frame trap. You can go into Far Slash, run on 5k, or you can do Far Slash, or you can do Far Slash, Wall Throw. His basic pressure string would be 5k, 6S, Banner Revolver, or 5k, 6S, Gunflame, right? Banner Revolver will catch people from pressing buttons, and Gunflame is good for extended pressure, but if they mash, they'll beat it. Nightmare Vortex, move low profiles. It's pretty good. If you get bursted against, you can do Nightmare Vortex full screen and catch them and be safe with RC, right? Fafnir, it's an extended version of this. It's plus also. It gets you fat damage. It's not that great though in neutral. You can use it and get some fat damage. It does go into Nightmare Vortex though. It is a combo. Bannonbringer, only pretty good for combos, for combo enders. It does give you some good knockdowns, so you get extra extended pressure, like this. Easy extended pressure, right? Super, his damage super, Tyrant Rave. You can do it for wall spots. His other super is a full screen command throw that has armor, and you can punish fireballs and other moves with it. His best two combos, BMBs, easy BMB combos, basic combos to use for Soul, and that's it. That's the tutorial. Oh my.